experiment on something.
Tu savais.
Right back. 2 minutes. Yeah.
Connected.
Channel switched.
I think so. I'm not sure. Thank you. 39,000. Getting a little money. I don't think I got any bars here, but I think they're all in the camp or up in Antwerp. Oh, I do have some. That's, he wanted iron, I believe. Gotta get more rifle ammo. How much left? That's a door. That is a door.
The horse has sunny got off last one.
Hey, give me your pants.
What the hell?
Can I have your pants?
I only got one set of pants, man. If I had an extra pair, I'd give them to you.
Well, that's a respectful answer.
Did you ask for his pants?
Yes, I did ask for his pants.
Of course you did. He tried to take mine earlier as well.
Give me your left
that
sock.
That would be a tight. But I need my left sock. My left
no, you
foot
don't.
Cold.
It's not. You don't need it as long as you have shoes. We gotta go. Bye.
Right, well, you have fun.
Bye.
You don't need it as long as you get shoes. But I don't have shoes. I got boots. Guys running around trying to steal people's clothing or get them to donate clothing. Slide over to peace. Steve used to, but I don't know if he's still around or not. I haven't seen anybody down there. Three Morgan Western Cow Norfolk. 2,500 now. As soon as I buy one, I'll find someone that breeds and you watch. Yeah, it's quite early. It's early in the day, so not many people are on yet. 60 people on the size of this. Buy this, I'll find one that breeds them. Well, doesn't hurt to have an extra horse.
folk. Tricolor. Do I dare get a foal or should I get an adult? Let's get an adult. How old is it? Female? Hopefully it's not too old. See its stats. Holy fuck, it's 16. It's breedable at least. 16's not too bad. So that's 14 years out of it. Oh shit, I should have pulled more money out. Saddle and shit on him. Yeah, this is the kind of horse I had before. I just love them. Let's go for a walk. I used to have these, but I got them from, what was this name, Horseshoe or something? They used to come in stables down there.
Hello, mister.
How you doing? Look at you. Can't take you nowhere. Okay. I don't think he's going to be out there. Put a saddle on the floor. Mm-hmm.
showing for her. Oh, wait a minute. My horses. I have to select. No, I don't want to sell her. Select. Yes. That's why. Because Sarah was selected. Okay. Mask, lanterns, I don't do all that crap, it's a waste of time. It's a horse or a bear for you. Probably gonna be one of the last ones I look at. Come on, where are they? Well, there used to be more ones. That was a nice tan one that sort of looked good. I need that one. And I probably should have done mine first, but it don't matter. Okay, bye. Oh, it's only it's cheaper than it used to. In fact, the saddle used to be 200 alone. axe used to be used by gunsmith. JJ had the saloon here. And we used to go here. Before we all moved to the van. How you doing? Much haven't been around, so just out torn around, seeing what has changed.
All right.
Sorry.
I said all right.
Yeah. You work here?
I own this blacksmith here.
The blacksmith? Okay. Are you guys looking for any iron or anything?
Well, if you would have come yesterday, I probably would have, but I just hired on someone new.
Okay. Yeah, I used to work here, and I. Went with a fella and we were working up in Valentine for a while there, but then I was up in the mountains for a couple months, so got a bit of a stockpile I'm just trying to get rid of.
What kind of things you get?
Well, you name it. I get iron, I get platinum, I get lead, steel, I get pickaxes. As I said, I used to be a blacksmith here, so before Jeff and them sold the place.
Gotcha. I mean, it's set up on the register for platinum and iron bars.
Okay.
I'm pretty full up on lead right now.
Okay, yeah, a lot of people are. I'm not real. I only kept the lead because we used to get orders for ammunition from Fred, so.
Yeah, well, Fred's selling the shop, so he isn't needing lead.
Yeah, well, at the time when I was there, anyways, the guy next door here had smoke on the water, and between him and Fred, we were going through lead.
Yeah.
So.
This guy has no eyebrows.
Yeah, they got burnt off when I was up in the mountains.
I heard you, fella.
It's alright, I'm used to it.
Do you know who that is?
Oh, who's this?
I don't know, who is that?
Well, I don't know.
I'm Jack Middleton.
Jack Middleton?
Yes, sir.
Nice to meet you, Jack. I'm Daniel Rivers.
Good to meet you.
I feel like I've met you before in Valentine.
What's your name?
Carlos.
I believe so.
Were you a doctor way back when?
No. I used to work at the blacksmith shop in Jeff and them guys. Nope. Never
I think
was a doctor.
I think I'm thinking of a different Jack.
Okay. I think there is a Jack doctor, but I can't. I'm horrible with names, so yeah.
I'm kind of bad with names too. All I know is he was blonde. He was blonde, but he was way uglier than you, so probably
well,
not
I'll
you.
Take that as a compliment, and I thank you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you want some eggs?
Eggs? No, I got like 100 of them sitting in my bank that I don't.
All right, here you go. That's for you.
Well, thank you.
That's 5 eggs just for you, mister. You drinking your milk recently? Stay nice and strong. No? Here you go. Here's some milk for you to drink.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I just got done guzzling like
you.
4 milk. Here, you have a couple beef jerkies.
Oh, thank you so much. You need any potatoes?
Nope. I have all kinds of them. I make my own goulash.
Okay. Hey, you know what? This is always my favorite drink. It's like it gives you like a good energy boost.
Well, what's that now? Yeah, they do give you a bit of it, if you're used to it.
Oh,
if
yeah, just
not,
a little sip of that.
Give you a
bounce
pretty
off
good
the
upset
walls.
Tummy.
All right, well.
Yeah, all right.
You have a nice day, mister. I'm a blacksmith. That's me, I'm a blacksmith, too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
well, no, I was just going to let him know I have a bunch of iron and stuff, but it's up in Ansburg, so come over down this way. Is your till set up to buy it?
I believe. Yep. Is it set up to buy iron? I don't think it's set up to buy copper right now, is it?
No copper. I have 4,000 copper bars.
Yeah. No, you were saying iron and platinum. Is your till set up to buy it? That way, if you're not around when I happen to come by with my wagon?
Yeah, or the bars.
I have a wagon full of ore, and I've got probably 2,000 iron bars and probably about 1,000 platinum bars.
You said 1,000 platinum bars?
Yes, sir. Like I said, I used to be a blacksmith up in Valentine, and I used to be one of the main ones that used to go around collecting stuff, so I had quite a bit of a stockpile.
What happened? Did you take an arrow to the knee?
I took a took a little me time up in the mountains for a couple months.
I do that sometimes too.
Yeah, just needed a little break, get away from everybody and all the craziness.
Yeah.
Well, let me see what so platinum. I guess there's a bunch of new platinum ore veins that just got found, so they kind of tanked on the price.
Yeah, I've seen a couple places were selling it for like 12 something. I don't know. That's a lot better than it used to be. I know at one time it was up over 25 a car. It was very hard to get.
Yeah, I think right now, all. At least the blacksmiths in this area lowered the buy price to like 10, or no, not 10, yep. 20.
You said about 10?
I have mine at 15.
At 15, okay, sorry, maybe I have some dust in there as well. I'm having a hard time hearing you. You're very soft-spoken.
Oh, no, I was saying some of them have it as low as 10.
Okay,
but
okay.
I don't feel like paying that much as... kind of a steal.
Yeah, but you gotta leave enough for yourself to make profit too. So. Okay. Do you have an idea how many you need of each, or that way I know what to bring? I don't want to bring too many and have to cart them all back.
Well, if you sold all 1,000, kind of makes me go broke.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking you. What would you prefer? A couple hundred platinum? A
couple hundred, probably. Like 200 would be great.
Okay, what about iron?
I'll take all the iron you got.
All the iron, okay. Okay, I'm going to run the Armadillo, so I'll try to get to you later on today.
Yeah, no problem. If you see Olaf down there, say hi to him. My name is Daniel Rivers.
Daniel Rivers. Now, who do you want me to say hi to?
If Olaf. He's a fellow blacksmith.
I will see.
He's a blacksmith. He's blind. He wears goggles. He's super tall. His last name is Strin. It's Strain. Olaf Strain.
So the old fella doesn't own the blacksmith down there anymore?
Cletus still owns it, but...
Oh, Cletus? Yeah, I'm holding the names in my bag. Yeah, I just call him the old fella.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, it was nice meeting you two. I'll get out of your hair and let you get back to what you're doing there, and I'll do my best to get some tires down to you later on today.
Sounds good.
Thank you, guys.
Yep, adios.
Poor horse looks like he's ready to collapse. Yeah, that place is totally different. It used to be a great big upstairs to it. There's a ramp that went to the left. The guy that bought it off, Jeff the Man, and leveled it. Yeah. still says Fred's. What that guy was talking about then. Rifle ammo express. 8. Done. I got varmint rifle repeater. I don't even think I have a repeater anymore. I think I gave it away to a new guy. Sputtering.
I fucked all my ammo go.
I've done it numerous times, come down and bought like 50 of each. I can hear him sputtering under his breath. I came down one time and I ordered like 75 of each. He was not a happy camper. This is still the mine guy. And the gold ammo. Alright, what do I got in here? I don't think much. I don't have any money in there. Some stuff in here. Fuck, I got ore crates in there. Oh, that reminds me. I gotta go buy some. Better than pulling in the wagon, throwing them in the wagon, beating the wagon away. A bit jank, in my opinion, but what do I know? That is the ore crates I just bought. I'm blind. Things all the time. They're so much more handier than gathered. Only one time use, but it's so much handier than dragging a freaking war card everywhere. Or a blacksmith card, I mean. That reminds me, too, to get back to Blackwater and buy another wagon. And you got like 38 clean out. I hope. Shit, money on me. That's, you know, 300. 65, 70, about one. It's meant to be. Let me put this in my pockets. Cletus is going to come back and where the hell are all my ore crates? What'd that say? Did I get them? I did it say I didn't have my money. Six people asked me this morning. happened to the pigeons? They shrunk. It used to be big, big eagles. Alright, let's go see what's in the wood stash.